guys, welcome back. Yay. Hi guys, welcome back to our channel, and we have someone again with us, back again for the second time. Say hi.
Hi.
She's no longer a visitor, by the way, to this channel, so
yeah,
but for those who don't know her, please introduce yourself.
I'm Sharon.
Yes.
Her big sister.
Mm-hmm. Of course, you just have to put that.
I have to. You know what I'm saying?
Anyway, guys, welcome back to Thanksgiving Thursday. And since we have Sha, we call her Sha, by the way.
Yeah.
Not Sharon, we call her Sha. Since we have Sha here with us, and we are twinning.
We're twinning.
You know, we are twinning. And since we have Sha here with us, she'll tell us what she's thankful for, what she appreciates God for, so to say.
Yeah,
please take it.
Wow, guys, welcome to her show now.
Our
again.
Our, you know,
our.
We are two.
Yeah.
Our.
So yes. I'm thankful that I'm able to even talk to you guys. You know, it's not easy.
Yeah.
Just like one day you're asleep, the next time you're not there, you know. So I'm thankful for the gift of life. I'm thankful that I'm able to even have this time and just enjoying every moment.
Yeah.
I'm thankful that I have the gift of family.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they are like awesome. And I'm born again, so I'm thankful for salvation.
Yes, preach it, sister, preach it.
If you're not born again, please hit us up. Mm-hmm. We'll take you through the process.
Yeah.
It's just as simple as just asking God in your life. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And I'm grateful for everything. For my siblings, for my family, for everything.
Yeah. Alright, so during this period, you told us before, if you didn't see that video, please go check it on Mental Monday. She spoke to us and she told us she learned about patience mostly. So since you told us you learned about patience during this period, so during this specific period, what are you grateful for?
Oh
yes, what are you so much thankful for, especially this period?
Wow, that's a tough one.
Yes, because what you tell is just a generalization of what you're thankful for. So specifically during this period.
This period, what I'm patient is that everything has its own time.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to just be patient in terms of when things are not working out well. Some of you maybe... You're looking for job opportunities. Some of you maybe have lost their jobs because of this corona, and you're figuring out like surely what next. No, but if you have patience and if you trust in God, honestly, there's always a way out.
Yeah.
God cannot let you suffer beyond what you can't handle.
Yeah.
So yeah, just being patient.
Yeah. That's your advice.
Yeah,
but like, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful that I'm able to have that courage of even self-discovery. If you see the other video that we did, I was talking about self-discovery, not in full, but so I'm thankful that I've discovered a lot in myself. I've discovered that I have some hidden
talents,
or you know.
Yeah.
I think sometimes I always feel discouraged, a lot of times. And you find yourself, even in the midst of being discouraged, you are encouraging someone.
Yeah.
You know, like you feel like... this person is coming with so much. He's like, you know, I've been in your shoe, right? And you're like, okay, maybe her problem is bigger than my problem. So, and God just gives you that zeal of encouraging someone else, you know. So you must be patient with other people. let them know how much you really care. Let them know, let them open up to you, let them give them advice, not only advice that will make them even feel like they've not been uplifted, but an advice that will also encourage you, because if you encourage someone, you also encourage yourself.
You get encouraged.
Yeah. So that's what I'm grateful for. That's what I've patience has really taught me in that area.
Yeah. Yes. Thank you.
Welcome.
That was so nice.
You're welcome.
You know, we are learning a lot from each other, so.
Yes.
Thank you. Thanks guys for watching Thanksgiving Thursday.
Yeah.
And please subscribe, people. Subscribe. Yes.
Press the like button.
It is free, by the way. Subscription
comment,
is free. So
share.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. All that she said. Yeah.
Yes.
Do all that.
Yeah.
All
that. That button over there. Just hit it.
Yes, all that she's saying. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching.
Thank
Until
you.
Next time. Bye.